Hey, Cameron.
Denver 7 traffic guy, Jayson Luber?
The elevator's really stacked up. To avoid those delays, just head down the hall to the stairs, then exit right on the third floor to completely avoid that break room traffic.
Get there faster with Jayson Luber in Denver 7 morning traffic.